Driver in black on the pole, right behind him, the nuclear banana 1G machine of Devin Gilpin. Side by side, they work in turn number four, looking for that elusive green flag. Out of four, they come. Green is in the air, and we are off. Crabtree will take the early advantage. Moses to the inside. Threading the needle is McIntosh. He'll step to the outside of Moses. He'll take over the number two spot. Crabtree showing the way on lap number one. Here comes Moses back to the inside. Crabtree, your leader.
Great three-car battle as well for the second place, headed up by car number seven of McIntosh, but it's Crabtree right up against the picket fence doing the better of the jobs. So far, Crabtree up against McIntosh, going a long way back in the moment, is Moses in car number 21, and Devin Gilpin in car number one still unable to advance.
And Gilpin's going to go after Moses for the number three spot so he can get one step closer to the lead duo, but it's too late as white flag is going to come out. Yep. A four-lap race, and the flagman has not gotten a word. Race is over by all intent and purposes. Crabtree the winner, McIntosh second, Moses third, and Gilpin fourth.
Fine.
Carolyn, are we going back to lap four, or are we going to have Gilpin in third? So Gilpin third? All right. So your official finish, fourth place, Devin Gilpin third, Robbie Moses second, Donald McIntosh, and your winner, David Crabtree.
Can you read the starting lineup for Heat 2 while I find